Absolute Baseball. Let's see. We've got two packs, 10 cards per pack. Unwrap two hobby exclusive base numbered parallels. Look for rookie baseball material booklet signatures. Two autos and two memorabilia cards. So with two packs, four hits, you guys do the math.
I like this is always packaging. A nice product. Yeah, they do a nice job.
Some of my all-time favorite back in the day from when it was called Absolute Memorabilia, and they did those glass plaque signing bonuses.
Yes.
Those were they're so cool. I have one of Ripken. All right. Who should we open first? Pujols or Pujols? Let's go with Pujols.
I say Pujols.
All right.
They make it hard for us.
I know.
The nerve, Panini. All I see is thickness. It's
wow.
Beautiful. Look at that.
Wow. Got some chunky cards in here.
Oh, yeah.
Holy cow. I can't wait to dive into this. Oh, we even got a booklet.
We got a booklet?
Yeah.
That's a nice item.
Okay. Mike Piazza parallel numbered to 99.
Nice one.
Rookie class Aaron Ashby.
Ooh.
Historic duels Ken Griffey Jr. and Alex Rodriguez.
That's very nice. Is that numbered, Rob?
It is not. Oh, Thurman Munson, and love the picture. Look at that.
Yeah. Nice.
Jose Abreu.
Yeah. Solid player.
Bartolo Colon.
Trying to make it come back.
This one is numbered. This historic duels. Ron Santo, Ryan Sandberg, numbered to 125.
Ooh, nice.
First player is John Heasley, rookie materials jersey.
Okay.
Rookie materials jersey red parallel numbered to 99. And that's a patch piece of nice Aaron Ashby. Fortunately, it's a pitcher.
Right. Two pitchers.
Rookie baseball material booklet signatures for James's Minnesota Twins, Curtis Terry. Do you like him?
Never heard of him.
The 99. Never heard of him. Yeah. All right.
Cool card, though.
The signature needs a little work. Spot. Nice card.
Yeah, the signature does need a little work. Jumbo jersey swatches. Pretty cool.
Yeah, it's nice.
We'll give away. I'm going to give both of those pitcher jersey swatches to one winner.
Sure.
And the rookie baseball booklet to another winner.
Sure.
Now, it'll be interesting to see if we had an extra hit or if one of the hits that was supposed to be in this box ended up in the other one. No, I think we got an extra hit because there's a couple chunkers in there as well.
Yeah, I think Albert Pujols is with us.
Nice.
Yeah.
Ronald Acuna Jr., great player.
They are sharp-looking cards. Very nice cards.
Steve Carlton.
Yeah, lefty.
Actually, we got a chunker and a redemption. So
ooh,
we actually double delivered. And Wow. All right.
That's beautiful. What do we got?
Hold it. Hold it.
Oh, the suspense.
Bo Bichette parallel numbered to 149. Statistically speaking, Joe Jackson.
That's your guy. That's your guy right there, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Rookie class, Jake Myers. Kristen Yelich. Rod Carew. Loved him, man. Right. Loved.
Yeah, he's a great player.
All right. Let's hold the redemption. Let's see. We got a tools of the trade card of, oh, nice, of rookie Seth Beer, number to 199, auto quad.
Very That's a nice cool. one. Yeah.
Let's see. Rookie force for Washington, Riley Adams, number to 99.
Very nice looking card there. That's nice.
Shiny.
Great. Lots of flash.
All right. Let's see what this redemption is.
Like a drum roll here or something.
I can give you a drum roll. You want a drum roll?
Okay. Yeah.
Nice. Marks of Fame. Luis Robert.
Ooh, nice.
Nice player. Nice autograph.
That's a really nice one.
Right. So what I'm going to do.
Okay.
Since we had. It's just a base. Well, it's numbered to 299. Let's see, I'm going to do rookie, the Seth Beer.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just give it all away, like I said. So we'll give these two to one winner, like I said, the Seth Beer, the rookie force, Riley Adams to one winner, and somebody's going to get the Luis Robert redemption.
Okay, so we got the pitcher jersey swatches together.
Yep.
We got the Curtis Terry booklet.
Yep.
We got the Seth Beer and Riley Adams.
Yep.
And then we got the Luis Robert redemption card.
Yep. The Seth Beer to one winner, Riley Adams to one winner. And
gotcha.
Redemption. Yep.